one today.
Don't you know?
Those fucking hoses.
Okay, I honestly feel sad for what we're about to blow up.
The orphanage?
Yeah.
It's basically, honestly, it's pitiful enough.
Is this some illicit
like,
camp?
We're literally just about to kill the little piggies from the,
Can we shoot at them? Yeah, and what's after this?
What the sh- wait a second, is anybody able to see a civilian walking around with no gun, but aimed up like he has one?
Hold on.
Look over.
Yeah, I see him, I see him. Yeah.
You never saw a civilian, you never saw a civilian.
Actually,
civilians,
wait.
What are you talking about? I'm talking about acceptable casualties.
Wait, I'm not sure if we should, I see a lot of enemies, but there's also what seem to be some civilians.
Oh, that's fine. They're enemies.
What are you talking about?
Guns.
Oh, never mind, never mind. Secret. Yep, they're guns Secret. Now.
Okay, command, this is Ground Forces, or this is Yuki-1-1.
Holy shit, there's so many of them. They're throwing grenades at each other.
It's a training exercise.
This is Yuki-1-1, we are ready for,
A-10 strike.
Main airstrike.
Can I shoot at them?
Oh.
I want to shoot at them.
We're not shooting at them.
Wait your turn.
I mean, like, after the A-10 comes.
Yuki-1-1 recommends that the A-10 comes from the northeast to the southwest, and it is a bomb.
Oh, man. I got such a perfect accuracy.
You guys can hear what he says, right?
Nope, not at all.
Negative.
We're taking shots. Oh, I love that sound.
Command be advised, the airstrike completely missed the target.
Hold on.
Attack.
Sending out.
Are we shooting at them or no?
No.
Okay.
Command to be advised, ground forces would like a GPU to be dropped.
They're shooting at me. Yeah, they're fixated.
Shooting them from the camp?
God, this is the most inaccurate A-10 I've ever seen. Oh my god.
We're gonna give him a rating on this fucking site. I'm giving this air support a rating of a 0.
And that is a